It's about 3:30 now. It's relatively quiet, but you'll notice these barriers have been set up, and there's quite a large security presence in front of the building as we await the event tonight, which will doors open for ticket holders at 5:30.